Well, I'm Adinda van Gijsselen, the general director of Kunsthal Extra City, an art space in Antwerp. Kunsthal Extra City had a repositioning 2 years ago, in 2000, no, 3 years ago, 2016, and decided at that moment to become a thematic art space, making exhibitions on contemporary urban topics. Because we felt that there is a difficult, it's very, very difficult for the actual art world or the world of art today to make a connection with a wider public. I like a lot the connection between what's happening in the art world and what's happening in architecture and our living society in the cities, where a lot of problems of society today pop up, but also the city as a laboratory of new solutions and citizens' initiatives and grassroots initiatives. And I was really impressed by the decision policymakers in Madrid took to reserve a serious amount of money to do these 9 community-builded art projects, and not in the center of the city, but decentralized. What's very positive to me is the fact that it was brought all together under the umbrella of Imagina, and this makes it for me a success on different levels, and not just probably the art projects in the on the plots in the neighborhoods where the community had an interesting process, and I think a lot of processes went very well even with their conflicts. There is a certain durability, and people are continuing to see each other, so there were positive results on this local level. But the fact that there was Imagina and there are made these publications and there is an evaluation report makes it much of much more interest also on an international level. Yesterday I met the artistic teams. I heard they all had conflicts, but they learned a lot about these conflicts. And I think that's something very beautiful on what art shows and can do, that we use our imagination to solve problems, but we don't go away from them. We have to deal with our problems before we can celebrate. And there's probably solutions, yeah. That's the very positive element of the whole trajectory, that we try to deal with. You can do just a small art project with an artist and a commissioner and do the project and it's there, but then you avoid the problems of society today. But in these 9 plots, you all dealt with the problems of meeting each other with all the differences you have and different dreams and expectations and how you can build bridges and to come together to a solution or an answer. Well, this is extremely positive. So I will go to policymakers in Antwerp now and in Belgium to convince them to take more risk. And I admire a lot the decision makers here, that they saw that it's also important to take sometimes risk, and you learn a lot out of these trajectories that probably did not succeed in the end to come to a final answer. But in research, research is important. And this is part of what art should do, and so I'm very, very positive on the fact that this whole trajectory was not based on having a result at the end, but the process was more important than the result in the end.